sometimes it breaks down by age. Older people have already accumulated wealth. They become conservative. They don't want to take more chances. They are low debt believers. Young people have nothing to lose. Let's go for broke. Borrow every penny we can get. If it doesn't work, we start over. So you have to keep these things in mind, soft and hard aspects to it.